It was a lot of ice we saw there this last week, and for years, scientists have been studying an invasive species of fish spreading through the river system. Oh yes, we've talked about it many times, Asian carp.
Now there may be an answer. A researcher from Mizzou wants to end a global malnutrition crisis by turning the fish into a powder to feed others. Fox News' Patrick Clark explains.
In the Missouri River, they are already here. The same can be said for the Mississippi and Illinois rivers. And a Missouri man wants to turn a fish problem into a fish powder.
And we've got needy people around the world that are dying for malnutrition, dying of malnutrition, like every day. So it's a serious problem. Half of the women of reproductive age in Haiti have anemia. We've got a product that has a lot of protein in it and a huge amount of iron. So why not? It's like, give me lemons, we'll make lemonade.
Mark Morgan and his team of researchers at the University of Missouri have hit upon a solution to the predicament of the invasive Asian carp hitting river streams, pulverizing them.
There's a certain way that we can pulverize the fish into a fine powder. And so once we get it into a powder, it's really ideal because it doesn't need refrigeration or freezing. We can vacuum pack it. It has a long shelf life. And it's readily available. So what we're trying to do is to look at different food options. Actually, I've made the fish and prepared the fish in different ways. And I put it in chili. I put it in tacos and burritos.
And for those that say carp is a load of crappie, Morgan has performed the taste test himself and approves. He swears by the invasive swimmers.
Actually, the powder can be a food supplement. Actually, many of the Far Eastern countries add fish powder or what they refer to as fish flakes or sometimes fish floss to food on a regular basis. So it could be sprinkled on existing food sources.
The University of Missouri researcher is in the process of seeking more funding and expanding his idea to feed those in need worldwide. In Fenton, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.